with an APM very similar to my own.
Not enough minerals.
You will not have seizures watching a stream like some of the pro streams.
Not enough minerals.
Let's try macro.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
No PF rush this game.
Our SCVs are under attack. Additional supply depots required.
Oh, I didn't know you could roll off like that.
Not enough minerals. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Add-on complete. Not enough energy. Not enough minerals. 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 Additional supply depots required.
Yeah, seriously.
Additional support. add-on complete. Command center upgrade. Not enough minerals. Not base.
Forgot to move SCVs over there. Well, maybe it's not too late.
Research complete. Add-on complete. Command center upgrade complete. Command center upgrade complete. Mineral field completed.
Your forces are under attack. Add-on upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Add-on complete. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough energy. Add-on complete. Insufficient. Your forces are under attack.
Cannons up yet?
Upgrade complete.
I can't build here.
Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Insufficient.
Do I not have any more starports?
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Not enough energy. Command center. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Is under attack. Command center. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
This battle requires assistance.
I don't like this fight.
Mineral field depleted. Add-on complete.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
That's a negatory. It's blocked.
Nope. Didn't mean to do that.
Base is under attack. Mineral field.
Ugh, I wasn't even repairing.
I can't build here.
Base is under attack.
This vessel requires assistance.
Our SCVs are under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Vespine geyser exhausted. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
That blocks my main base too.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
I can't build here. I can't build here.
Vespine geyser. Vespine geyser. Your forces are under attack. Not enough energy. Command center upgrade. Insufficient Vespine. Insufficient Vespine gas.
I can't build here.
Your forces are under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Command center upgrade complete.
How do I not notice that? Oh, the leg, come on. I changed direction so much earlier in that.
Base is under attack.
Pointless.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
This battle requires assistance.
Base is under attack.
Got him.
Your forces are under attack.
Yeah, this is where you can see. I can finally chase Tempest again. I was never able to do this in the last patch. They're still speed buffed heavily from their original form, but it's only half the speed buff that it used to be. I did a really bad job at defending my planetaries that game. With structure armor, repair is like super strong versus Tempest Carrier. Because carriers, since their damage is split 16 ways, they do very little damage per shot. So the 5 armor on the planetary is very relevant. And Tempest in general just don't do much damage at all. I mean, they have good burst damage, so the armor's not relevant. But it's what? 30 damage plus upgrades every 2 seconds or something? It's not. You can definitely repair through it. I decided to just continue on the offense and make my stand up here. Let him walk through these two bases. He's very carrier heavy at this moment. But he's just completely out of interceptors. So that still works. Still be carriers the same way. Pop like a third of the interceptors with widow mines and then have the missile turrets do the rest while the planetary soaks up all the damage. Yeah, so Tempest do, fully upgraded, do 39 damage per shot, and that's only once every 2.5 seconds. That's not that bad. Carriers do insane damage, but it's split 16 ways, so yeah, Interceptor is fully upgraded, will do 8 damage per shot. Reduced by 5 means 3 damage per shot. So 3 times 16. Yeah, each wave is doing 48 damage. So again, Carriers and Tempest, not doing a whole lot. So as long as I can repair this, the Missile Turrets and Widow Mines will deal with the Interceptors. The Tempest will never get hurt, but as long as they can't kill the Planetary, it's good for me. Now, he does have some ground forces. Luckily no immortals, so it still would have been an easy hold. But if I don't repair it at all, then it just dies. The offense part was okay this game. It's taking out the bases, replacing the base of the Widow Mine. You don't even have to kill the bases. You just have to kill the probes. Murder his probe count, and then he'll kill himself by building interceptors. Ugh. But if you got the energy to spare, you may as well kill the Nexus as well.